Hi everybody.
I'm going to see if my tablet is working tonight. Maybe I'll get a better picture. Oh, I don't know where my, oh there it is. Lost my brush for a minute. This is doodling for Sea Lemon. And she made a suggestion of doing clouds a few days ago. So I'm just going to try on this to do clouds. By the looks of things, these will be abstract clouds. And I'm just going to keep going with it like this and see what I can come up with. I love this color. Looks like a tornado. One more grand sweep around the edge. And then I'm going to check my video and see if it's actually working. Since I haven't had much luck with my tablet in a while. Yep.
It's still working.
So we'll see how this goes. Maybe I'll make some wisps with the white. There we go. I don't know if I've caught up with seed lemon now, but I've done another couple of doodles. This one was the fish. I need to move it over a bit to the middle. I think you may have seen that one. So those are the ones that I've done. And we are on the 7th of April. I need to keep those separate while they dry. And I consistently forget to date them. This unicorn that I still need to do is on the 3rd, so this one was on the 4th. And I'll write that in when this one is dry. Thank you so much for watching. If you're watching, please subscribe and comment and thumbs up.